high. We're now located in the master ensuite bathroom, where we have a Japanese soaking tub and this beautiful, super large enclosed glass shower with all growy plumbing fixtures, which are located throughout the entire house. And then we have Italian cabinetry with the double sink done in the quartz with this fabulous full-size mirror. There is also located in a separate closet a toilet and a bidet.